Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to my channel Piro English Tutor. Today I will explain to you about the verb. Verb comes into three tenses. They are past, present, and future tense. So about the past tense is used to describe things that already happened. For example, yesterday, early in the morning, 2 weeks ago or 3 years ago. Okay. Present tense is used to describe things they are happening in these times. For example, now, right now, and the future tense is the used to describe things that are not happening yet but have planning, but we telling already in this time but not happen yet, just planning to do it later, that future tense. Okay, about the present tense, I give you the simple. For example, I do my homework. That for present tense. For the past tense, I did my homework. In the future tense, I will be doing my homework. I do my homework right now. I do my homework right now. I do my homework now. That present tense. In the past tense, I did my homework just now. I did my homework just now. I mean, already happened. We're doing the homework. In the future tense, I will be doing my homework tonight, or I will be doing my homework later. Okay, that simple. I give you example for the simple things. Okay, we can continue in the next video because the video is short. Okay, thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.